Well, I think like Kepo was a lifeblood and the cultural voice of the marginalized and oppressed people of Cape Town communities, you know. So it provided facilities and training, you know, for the marginalized. And I happened to be at it. At the time, you know, I had the privilege of attending classes at CAP as well. Well, I started attending classes at CAP when I was around 12, 13 years old. 1985, I attended a children Saturday classes, and then I went to during the week after school for life drawing classes and sculpture and painting. And there are a lot of artists that I met through CAP that still inspire me to this day, you know. Like so many, like Billy Mandindi, the late, you know, and I mean, there's a lot.